Oh yeah, I found out something else too. When I shoot and hit reload, and I cancel reload, I don't know if you guys noticed it, but I didn't use a bullet. I haven't perfected it yet, so, but I've noticed I have done that before. If I can get it down pat, then you know, I'll make a solid confirmation of that glitch. If I'm not mistaken, we got a few dudes here. Few dudes. Oh, I thought I was gonna blow up all those cars. Let's see if I can get all these guys. Damn it, get up there! Might as well use for him. Trying to bait those other guys out here so I can snipe them, but they're not coming. Where'd they go? There we go. Oh, there's another one. Oh, shoot, they're pissed now. And I'm invisible. Oh Lord, die already. The hell was that? Oh shit. Retreat. Okay. Better angle on this guy. Let's see, where'd he go? Is that him? Yeah, it's him. Shoot those thighs. I see you, asshole. Pop your head up. Oh, looks like your armor's breaking. And you're dead. Remember, if you're gonna kill that guy, remember to pick up that nano. Those nano credits. They're worth a lot. So that douchebag I killed over here. Oh, got another guy. Just get him with the goss. Voila! I just noticed that. I was. Alright, here you know how you. He took. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck man, that was close. I was trying to give a tutorial, asshole. Alright. Oh fuck. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Come here. The fuck out of here. That's what I'm gonna call that from now on. Get the fuck out of here button. Alright, so like I was saying, alright, so you know you push left on the D-pad to load up the Gauss bullets, and it takes, you know, it takes about a second to do that. When I was here, I pushed left and boom, it was already on it. Right? No, I wasn't tripping. Yeah, it automatically switches, so you don't have to wait that whole animation where that dude shoots and shit. You know, he looks like he turns a key or something. Whee! Checkpoint.
All units, this is Charlie Command. Rally point is under attack.
Oh yeah, this part. This part's fun. Copy, Charlie. Good old sniping fun.
Meantime, our point man is inbound. Call sign Alcatraz. He'll be with you momentarily.
We gotta make our way over to this one area, and before you go over there, come up here. Some ammo. Sniper rifle, thank you very much. Oh, it's a rocket launcher thing. Okay. Here we're just gonna snipe. If I can get my voice together here. I'm just gonna snipe these guys. That's right, where it all happened. Who did it? I think that guy was already dead and I just wasted a bullet there. It's a pretty far shot. See if I can make it. Headshot. Headshot? Damn it, missed my opportunity. Oh, just like Call of Duty, if you press down on the left, it drains the energy. It's like the breathing thing in Call of Duty. Whee! See, I just did it again. I did that double reload and I didn't even use a bullet. I think I'm using doing double reload. Let me see if I can remember what I'm doing. It's actually hard to remember because, like, no, I reloaded that time. Maybe I'm tripping. I don't know. It's late. I'm on drugs. What? What do you say? Oh. Yes. Forgot about you, buddy. Whoa. Asshole. Come here. You chokeslam me. That was weird. Woo! Man, I must be tired. My aiming's like so off. There we go. I don't have very good eyesight for aliens. He's like, where did he go, George? Where did he go? I'm right here, stupid. Alright, so basically what's going to happen is once we get a little bit, isn't that crazy? Look at this freaking scale of this shit. It's bananas. Once we get to the end here, we're going to have to, ambushed by a ton of Seth, all kinds of Seth. And we gotta do our best to manage it, manage the contain the enemy, or something like that. So, first time I played through it, you know, I went through it just fine, no problems. I don't think we'll have too much trouble here either. You do have some soldiers fighting with you. But unlike most games, they're not too much help. They're just enough to put some fire on the enemy, you know? But we got our trusty sniper rifle here to take out the normal Seth. And then we got the what do you call it?
Delta Company, this is Cyclops 7. Approaching
we got the,
stand by for air evac to terminal.
C4, we got a bunch of rocket launchers. We got a cool little missile tool thing we get to use in a while. Show you what I'm talking about when we get there. What's up, dudes? Homies? And then, those are obviously the Marines I was talking about earlier.